Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Trade Visit. This is your friend Siddhant Goswami, professional trader and mentor. So my dear friends, before I proceed in this video, I just want if you guys use Instagram, you can just follow me on Instagram. My Instagram ID is Siddhant Goswami TWS. If you use the Facebook, you can send me friend request. I just keep posting money related motivation content, my things about my life, my photos, all the low vibration content and so many things. You will definitely love my Facebook profile. Like already 500 people are following me here. So you can just follow me if you want. So link is in the description. You can also join my trading free community of 2000 members for about Forex and binary options. Link is in the description. Okay. Only if you want. So, okay. Anyways, guys, let's just start about the binary option industry. So guys, binary options means two option. Buy means two. So binary option means two option. Either you make money or you lose money. Yes. That's also true about the Forex. But in binary option in Forex, you are trying to fight someone who is taking, let's say, a sell position in USD JPY and you are taking a buy position, right? So trading is a zero-sum game. If one person loses, the other gains, right? So broker is just an intermediator for both of you, isn't it? But in the case of binary options, guys, your fight is direct with the broker. Now, the binary broker who has invested, you know, thousands and hundred thousands of dollars in creating his website, his system, his candle, his chart, his everything, and you are trying to take money out of his pocket. I ask you one simple question. What if you try to play chess with a supercomputer? What is the probability of you winning? Very bleak, right? Now, this is not a negative video about binary options. Basically, after showing you the real picture, I'm going to tell you what exactly to do with the binary options if you want to make money consistently with the binary options, okay? So in binary options, guys, you are trying to take the money out of the broker's pocket for, let's say you are investing, let's say $1 in USD JPY call. That means you are risking your $1, which is 100% of your investment bet. And if you win, you will get some 70% up to maximum of 90 or 92%. From the broker's pocket, in case if you win, in case if it's an ITM in the money, win profit, okay? But if it's OTM out of the money, if you lose money, then in that case, your 100% investment, let's assume in this case, $1 will go to the binary broker's pocket, okay? Now, the system here is a bit difficult for you. Why? Because it's broker's website, it's broker's candle, it's broker's system. He has not invested hundred thousands of dollars and a lot of money in advertisement just to make you rich, right? So binary broker's best possible thing he wants is to win as much as he can, okay? Without naming any broker's name, I know there are so many binary brokers which actually do manipulate the trade so that they make you lose, okay? So just be aware of this fact before you dive into the binary options. And this video is more about the beginners because they come into the binary option industry, they get scammed a lot because here it's so easy to say, I will double your money, I'll 10 times your money in the first 24 hours. There are so many scammers out there in Telegram using the name of some big guys, you know, disguising as big guys and then fooling you that we will give you 1000% return in 24 hours, right? So many people have been scammed. In fact, I am also the victim of those scams. I have also lost my $450 because I was being said that I'll get $4,500 back in 24 hours. So I got greedy like many of you also get sometimes, you know, when it comes to money, you know, all our dreams are, you know, in front of our eyes and we believe in all this faking stuff by all these guys. Just try to avoid all these scams. So no one can multiply your money by 10 times in one single day, okay? So just avoid those scams. Now in binary options, guys, okay, this is everything about, you know, broker has an advantage. You are trying to play the chess with the supercomputer. Now there are definitely some things that you can do to win in binary options. First of all, if you are good in binary options, just make sure that you are withdrawing your money frequently and you are withdrawing money in small amount. If you withdraw the entire profit at one go, that will make your broker understand the fact that you are making too much out of his pocket and he may, you know, can manipulate your trade, start manipulating your trade or maybe stopping your account. Anyways, I will not go deep into that. So guys, in binary options, you need an edge. You need an edge. Now, what can be your edge? What you can do? So in this video, I'm going to also reveal one of my secret strategy. There are people who charges like, you know, hundreds and thousands of dollars for this strategy, but I'm not going to charge anything. It's totally free, okay? I'm also, by the way, I'm making an indicator for that. Once the indicator is ready, within a week, I'll show that indicator as well, okay? Anyway, so let me just explain you this strategy. So my dear friends, what you have to do is that you have to open the 5 minutes chart. And as soon as you see the opposite candles, one green, one red, with the same taupe and engulfing. Okay, so two conditions. Contrary candles, one green, one red, or one red, one green. Second, their taupes, that means the open price of previous candles should be open price or close price of previous candle should be equal to the open price or close price of the next candle. That means if there is a green candle like this, right? So this is the opening price and this is closing price for the green candle, right? Then comes the next red candle and the open price is here. And this candle completely engulfs the real body of the previous candle. That is when your trade gets activated, okay? Third thing is you need bullish or bearish engulfing. In short, I'll write BE, okay? Bullish engulfing or bearish engulfing. Like in this case, you see there is a bearish engulfing. So condition number three satisfied. Then we have, you know, the same top. You can see this condition is also matching the same top. By the way, I have already a few videos on this particular strategies, okay? You can see the video on the screen or maybe in the end screen. In the end of this video, you can have the link to those videos which I made on this particular strategy, okay? I basically started with $10 and I have reached like $15 just in two sessions, okay? Third session video I'm making. It will come very soon, most probably in a day or two, okay? Now, as soon as you see the bullish engulfing, you see the open, this close price of previous candle and open price of the next candle is exactly the same. And we have contrary candle, one green and one red. So then it's when you will take a 5 minutes put. I'll show you another case also, okay? Contrary candles, same top, bullish, bearish engulfing, 5 minutes put, ITM, okay? Let me just move forward, okay? Same top, bearish engulfing, the body of this red candle has completely engulfed the body of the previous green candle. Contrary candles, 5 minutes put. Getting my point? ITM, ITM, ITM. So you need a strategy, a system which is very, very powerful and is very hard to manipulate. So if you're interested in my this strategy, please watch all my videos, guys. It's for your own good, right? You have to spend some time in learning, okay? Then let's move forward. For example, now you see this case. Here we have a doji candle and then, you know, engulfed by a green candle. This is also a legit trade, but since it's a doji candle rather than a red candle, then you can, in that case, skip the trade, okay? Also, make sure that whenever there is a downtrend going on, you are looking for bearish engulfing and the same top. Whenever there is an uptrend going on in a pair, you look for the same bottoms, opposite candles, okay? Red candle and then next candle is green, completely engulfing, pair is in the uptrend, then go for the call option. Getting my point? So I'll explain you a bit more, okay? I'll clear all the drawings and I'll go to the paint. Okay, so what you have to do, my dear friends, is this basically. Assume that the pair is an uptrend, okay? Let's say USD JPY is in uptrend. So what you have to do is that you have to wait for any red candle, okay, during the pullback, any red candle. Then comes our green candle with the same, starting from the, you know, this closing price of the previous red candle. And just a second, let me just do some coloring here, okay? Now, once you see this same bottom, that means the close price of previous candle is equals to the open price of next candle. Contrary candles, first condition, second condition also matches, third condition, BE, that means bullish engulfing in case of a pair which is in uptrend, you have to take a call, okay? Now you have to take a call for next 5 minutes and the chances of your winning is like 90%, okay? So you need an edge if you want to fight the supercomputer of the broker, okay? And this strategy has, you know, made the broker go crazy, go nuts, go mad. And in fact, with this strategy, you can literally, you know, empty the pocket of your binary option broker. It'd be IQ option, raise option, or this new Cortex broker. You know, you can simply just make them bankrupt with this strategy. Simply vice versa. If a pair is in downtrend, all you have to do is to wait for the pullback. Right, then we have a green candle, then we have a red candle starting from exactly the same point, and then we have an engulfing. As soon as you see the same top, bearish engulfing, close price of previous candle, opening price of next candle is exactly the same. You do not need to see, okay, so how much pips of paper different? No, no, no. You just see, are their tops equal? Are their bottoms equal? Is there bullish engulfing? Or is there bearish engulfing? If yes, then simply go for 5 minutes put, okay? Now you can utilize this strategy on 15 minutes time frame. You can utilize this strategy on 1 minute time frame. You can utilize this strategy on 2 minutes time frame, 3 minutes time frame. Just make sure that the higher the time frame, the accuracy increases, because the lower the time frame you are giving broker, the more space for manipulating your trade. And it's a fight between you and broker, okay? It's binary options, it's not Forex. So guys, see here, same bottom, opposite candles, full engulfing. So this candle will go up. You have to take the 15 minutes expiry. Why 15 minutes expiry? Because it's a 15 minute time frame. Okay guys, so just make sure that you watch other two videos on this strategy as well. I am very, very sure that it requires at least, at least two videos for you to fully take the grasp of this particular strategy. Okay, so you can see here also, guys, we have an ITM. You can see here also, guys, we have an ITM. Okay, so like that. If you like this strategy, just tell me in the comment section below. And indicator is in the making. Very soon the indicator is coming for all of you, so that you can have multiple charts and you get the alert where the this strategy is being activated, where we have to take a sell, where we have to take a buy. Okay, so just let me know in the comment section below. Are you excited about the indicator for this strategy? Do you like this strategy? Do you love this strategy? And if you're new to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel. Push the notification bell icon so that you get notification for every single of my video. And I'm very sure if you watch my other two videos, your time won't be wasted. Rather, you will find a strategy for which people charges thousands of dollars, and here I am sharing it for totally free. Okay, but it took me years to find this strategy which I'm sharing so freely with the world. You can see, guys, here this conditions matches, the same bottom, bullish engulfing, contrary candles, 15 minutes call ITM. So here we go. Okay, amazing strategy. Just watch all the videos. Thank you so much, guys. Bye bye, and see you in the next video.